Tell me about your family. What is your story?
Well, my story is that I was born a first-generation American, so we really appreciate the system and the freedoms of this country. My parents are political refugees, so I was born and I grew up. I was raised feeling the pain of not having democracy and freedom. You know, there is no exception. Cubans want liberty just like the other 27 countries in this hemisphere, just like everybody else. We want freedom, liberty. We want to have free elections.